Baby harp seals, also known as white coats, are born with a thick white coat of fur that provides camouflage in the snowy Arctic environment. The white coat is shed after a few weeks and replaced by a grayish-brown coat known as a ragged jacket. All baby harp seals are born as a single child on sea ice, and are able to swim and dive within a few hours of being born.